Hello everyone, Michael here with the Daily Note 2 YouTube channel, and today I want to show you how to install Adobe Flash Player on your Samsung Galaxy Note 3. Just do a quick search for archived Adobe Flash Player versions, and you'll see the first link that pops up. And on this list, just scroll down until you see Flash Player for Android 4.0, and you'll see the latest version that ends in .8.1. So just click on the link and it'll download the file. Now, if you haven't checked unknown sources yet, you might get this. Just go to settings and then scroll down until you see unknown sources. There we go. Put a check mark on that. Then go back and then do it one more time. And it will ask you if you want to confirm the installation. Just hit install. The stock browser does not support Flash Player anymore. So what you need to do is get a third-party browser. I've been playing with a lot of browsers, but I think the one that is best is called UC Browser. Go into that and click install. Accept. Let's open it. And click on accept. And here's a setting that I recommend. Go to preferences. And go to settings, advanced, scroll down until you see website preferences UA, change that to desktop. So what I recommend you do is use this browser to view desktop web pages, right? And use another browser like Chrome or your stock web browser. This is actually a Chrome browser underneath now on Android 4.3. So use a UC browser for your desktop website browsing needs. So let's give it a quick test. South Park Studios full episode player. And just hit the play button to load the Flash component. And you could see that it plays it just fine. There's this full screen button on the side there, but I actually prefer another method. Just change this to landscape mode. And just do a long tap. And now you're in full screen. And every time it flashes like that, it is just changing to a higher definition. But I've also noticed that it isn't as stable as Flash Player is on the Galaxy Note 2. It is looking like it is becoming more difficult to run Flash Player on your Android device. And I think the Note 2 still provides a better Flash Player full desktop web browsing experience. I did try a couple of different web browsers such as Dolphin. Dolphin finally supports Flash Player if you have it installed on Android 4.1 and later. And I believe Firefox supports it as well, but it kind of does it in a funny way. And it might be buggy as well. And even on the UC browser, as mentioned before, it's a little buggy. I sometimes have to reload the pages or figure out how to load the pages so it doesn't do anything funny. But it will work for you once you figure out the way to approach on how to open web pages with Flash content. So anyway, that's the end of this short episode. And if you haven't been to my channel yet, please check out my other videos on the Samsung Galaxy Note 2 and 3. And make sure you subscribe for upcoming videos. Once again, thank you for watching.